Fuck you, devs. Fuck you, devs.
Yes, yeah, right. True. Is he able?
So, do you guys want to grab some of the bags and then start flipping them then?
Yep.
Yeah, we can do that, yeah.
I don't know what you guys usually do for that or how it happens, but, yeah. We got a heap at the moment.
All we need to do is just wait. Is KJ not awake?
No. No KJ, no Mike.
Because I think they want to test cheats.
Yeah, so we're testing pineapple today.
Yeah, so if you can give it to us. We can probably hold fire for like half an hour, 2 hours, see if one of them wakes up. Because Nathan, what we need to do, we need to monitor to see if the sales is changing anyways. How much we get per bag? Is it staying the same value?
Bro, I'm pissed.
After like selling,
I'm actually pissed. Like,
does the price go up? Is there any fluctuation? We need to monitor this.
Yep.
Just give me a yell when you want me to unlock the door for you. Hopefully Damien wakes up soon and he can do that. I just need to sort out this panel problem because at the moment it's being fucky.
It's fucked.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's fucked.
All good. We'll just give
if you can give us a bit of product,
you can access the box door with the key.
Do you want me to grab everything?
Probably wouldn't hold that much on you with how much that's worth now.
Yeah, Nathan, don't fucking do that, please.
Yeah, that's asking for trouble. Once people work this out, you guys are going to get hit like crazy.
We got somewhere to stash it and stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Just give me a yell when you want me to get out.
All right, I got this guy's work.
I feel like it thinks that there's two panels.
Okay. Reggie, can you come open for us, please?
Yeah, I got you. There you go.
Thank you. See you soon, mate.
Bye. Who's that? Okay. I think it feels like there's the second panel there. Yeah, it does. It thinks there's a second panel here. Right? Or is that the plant? No? Acting like there's something here. No, maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just tripping balls. Maybe the panel's not close enough. There's two panels. Aha. Closed. Delete. Save. Escape, panel, open, okay, that's not real one, how do I get rid of it, no, it's not actually there. Need a control panel to harvest it. That's true. Scarf leave the house, maybe. I'll disappear. UIR won't fix it. Okay, house is reloaded. Still there. Fuck off. Can't use panel. How do they not test these things, man? How do they not test these things? How? If you change something like this,
hello mate, how you doing? I have a question that I know you will know the answer to.
Yeah.
You know when you're decorating houses, how do you find the letters and the numbers?
It's fucking something like text.
The text page of the catalog.
Yeah, literally text.
And then if I type in the number, will that help or no?
No, just do text and it shows you everything.
All right, mate, appreciate that. How you doing? Fucking hell, you said, how long are you away for? Stressing out
and trying to deal with something. I'll talk to you later.
What are you trying to do? All right, mate, I'll leave you to it. A little bit.
This is so dumb. This is actually dumb. It's actually dumb and tilting. A change like this, you'd expect that you'd know that it works fine. I do not want to pull out all of those plants for them to be medium. That is such a fucking waste. I could understand if you needed a tablet per plot and it needs to be attached to it, sure. Because it's showing me that I can just put it anywhere. Now I've got a ghost tablet there that's fucking with shit. So it's there now, right? But it didn't technically take the tablet. Tablet's still here. When I do this, I'm gonna show the other one. No. Control panel. Okay. Please fucking work. That's fine. Please be pineapple. Please. Don't be scuffed still. Fuck! I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Actually gonna lose my fucking mind. That's what I'm testing to see now, is if you can't change it after a grow and if it needs to be done before the grow. If it comes out medium, then that's what it means. Fuck! Bro, who wants to do this where it changes every fucking day? Who? Tell me. Who the fuck is this? Hello?
Is this shit yes. changed for you again?
Again for the fucking fifth day in a row. Yeah, I'm losing my mind. I'm actually cracking the shits right now. Who the fuck wants to do this when it changes every fucking day? This is actually fucking tilting. And I had problems even putting the fucking control panel down.
I hope this isn't intentional.
Fifth day in a row and it changes again. Like, why? Why?
Yesterday was to fix shit. Like, I know that yesterday was fixing shit because, essentially, if you found like before yesterday, if you found a strain, it would change strains every time that you like used the control panel.
This is just tilting.
I was so good yesterday, so I'm so confused.
Yeah, I've been good every day. I've been able to sort it again, but again, like, why do I want to do this every fucking day? Holy fuck, man.
I'll send you an email real quick.
Right.
But I'll talk to you later.
All right.
Bye.
Which one was the bush? The skull, okay. The skull was bush. I've got that written down now. Face. Holy fuck. Bro, this is actually fucking tilting. I have zero desire to sit there and fucking work this out every fucking day. Actually fucking zero desire to do that. I like puzzles, but I don't like having to ram my head against the fucking wall every day. Okay, so now ramen is the prominent. Hey, at least I've got that going. Yeah, we did. Over. Hello.
Hello, it's Mari. I just woke up. You good for food and shit?
Yeah, I'm busy at the moment. I'm dealing with some shit.
Okay, no worries. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, medium for clovers. Trophy medium. Realistically, how long does it take to figure out you have the fastest growing seed? What do you mean? Radium. And then the house. Medium. Okay, Ramen being prominent. Okay, need another fucking sheet for this. Duplicate. Delete all this. This. Rose. Salt. All right. Let's go. I'm really busy. What?
I was gonna ask if you can send me Ivan's number. That's it.
All right. Hey.
All right. Thank you.
Okay, everything else was medium except for skull, which is a slight. Let's rock. I hate that I have to walk backwards and forwards from this fucking thing now. So, I'm just whipping it out where I am. So I spoke about 5 G's and a Y. 5 G's and a Y is no different to 3 G's and a Y. You cannot skip steps. Go. Let's go. Ramen. 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 So these baselines are different to anything that I've done before. So basically all data previous is irrelevant again. That actually knocked it down. So we do this. We won't know any progress from anything else I did for today for drying until later. Going down even further. Yeah, two growers won't be able to work at the same time. This wouldn't be as bad if there was actually a formula to this. But there's not. How much time does it take to figure it out? Depends if you get lucky or not at the start, to be honest. Okay. Somewhere? Come on, give me another increase. Give me another increase. Another increase.
So it's gonna be a bit It's a bit different this time. I'm supposed to be collecting it in cash to give to Ray.
Come on, increase, please. Please. Fuck you. We've done 5, need 4 more.
I haven't been able to wake up. Money,
rat fuck.
And don't quote me on this. I'm pretty sure Ray will be taking care of it from
the trophy.
So,
probably
hearing more from him than me.
Want an increase or a decrease? That's all I'm looking for. Increase or decrease? That's it. Give me the increase or decrease. Fuck you. Camera and then face. Increase or decrease, please. Please. Just fucking give me an increase or a decrease. Not the same shit. Fuck you!
Alright, I'll send you through my state ID now.
Fucking rat fuck! Camera.
Hello.
Fuck. No change.
Wait for.
Not that long. Okay, so.
Oh, that's different.
What?
I went to pull out my pad and realized I have to put it down.
Yeah, just don't do it. You'll fuck everything.
Yeah.
It's all changed again. Everything's scrapped. So that's why I'm pissed.
No, really?
Yep.
Fuck again.
Okay, so if I go.
I lost you on purpose, you know.
I go.
Well.
I need you to try and reach out to Damien. He fixed the panel like KJ wanted.
Yeah.
But
he took your thing away.
No. He because all that's on there now is you, me, KJ, and Mike, and him. I think that's what KJ said. But for some reason the other boy's keys aren't working, so I think he removed them from the panel completely.
Oh yeah, that's a problem. Yeah. I said furniture rack. Okay. Ring of McCall.
So that's gone down, that's fine. So if that goes down, we change skull.
Because the only people who should be able to have the furniture access is you, him, and KJ.
Yeah.
I don't need it. No one else should need it.
Hey, stay the same. Stay medium. Good. Good. Good, 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 good. Take this. We go back. We do this. Change this for trophy. Trophy. That whole set is irrelevant. On. Trophy. Back to skull. On this line. Good. Keep giving shit ones for these, please. Else.
I apologize. Fuck, man, I feel bad for you after this. This is like, what, the fourth time?
Fifth time.
No. My original goal was to be growing until I found myself the perfect one. Maybe I should just say fuck that and just go straight to selling.
Yep.
Banging your head against wall, then there's just pure masochism at this point. Right. I'm gonna head out then.
See you later.
Oh, actually, before I head out.
Oh.
Is there anything that's like unnamed strands, like not Anita, but just like nothing?
No, we've got none of that.
Okay.
Nox, thank you for the 34 months. Okay, so ramen, ramen, beer. Now I just need to run down this line. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need that. That. This, that, that, what am I missing? Over. Done, Roman, Roman. Okay. For argument's sake, this one out of the way. Good. Too much. Over. 27. Should be all of them. But there was another one. What are these? Are these dry already? Do we have the one that's supposed to be dried and in another couple of hours already dry? Whoop. Whoop. These are all the random ones that got put on later. So these got put on around here. They're not due to be ready for another couple of hours. So that potentially means that everything's ready except for the ones that Dre did late when I went to sleep, which was 8 hours after. So he would have put them on the rack. I went to bed at 2. He should put it on by 2:30. So 2:30 means that they're not supposed to be done till midnight. There was 18 Pineapple Express. Okay, so that means that if I go upstairs, on the rack should be the shit I did today, and then the last Pineapple Expresses that should be 18 of them. Why is it Afghan and purple? Where did these come from? Where are these random ones coming from? 'Cause these are the ones I did today, right? 199s. Two grows. I don't know what the fuck this shit is. Guessing Dre threw them on. So these are the ones that should be traded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got Dre to pick. Not these. And them. A rack of five somewhere. Okay, so all of these are not supposed to be done until midnight. So it's not supposed to be done with a new time, not till 9 minutes past midnight. If they're done before then, and say an hour and a bit, and we've dropped the time down again. Why did you two not stack? They're all the same shit. No, I did more than just that. Why are these doing this? What is happening? They were the same thing. Fuck him. What? They're the same fucking thing. I'm guessing this is why the devs changed it again. Because it was doing this.
They kicked you out? Damn!
Yo! Get fucked!
You been robbed?
My house now!
Okay, Reggie?
What?
Reggie, where are you?
Hiding?
Reggie, are you being robbed?
No! This is what happens. This is what happens when you don't R&D when I want you to.
What happened to you?
This is what happens when you don't R&D when I ask you to. can I help you?
Open the door, bro.
How can I help you?
Shit. Thought you were robbed, bro. How come you can open the door, Perez?
Because I kicked this bitch ass out.
Damon fuck shit up.
Yeah, I kicked his bitch ass out. Had enough of him.
Gang shit, homie. Gang shit, yeah. Homie. Reggie unlocked it also. Go downstairs, bro. Fuck. Yeah. I'm asleep here too. Fuck that. This shit, the money.
Hey, right here. So you want to know something crazy?
What's up?
It's changed again.
No
shit. I'm literally gonna have a fucking meltdown. I've got to start from scratch again.
Okay, so what happened? You gave me. So you said, what was the first change? It was 13 bags or bricks?
No, so rolling it back, when you have to work out the puzzle, the next day they made you have to work it out again. The next day they made you work it out again. And then now I've got to work it out again.
So, okay, well, can you tell me what's going on? What's the status? What's the bad news?
That I have to start everything all over again.
What, the GYYY shit?
No, the working out how to get to the fucking like pineapple and shit. I'm tilted. Oh, I'm beyond tilted, man.
So they changed the algorithm for the best type of weed and shit. You saying?
Again.
Oh, fuck.
I am sick of having to fucking break this puzzle.
So you don't know. Okay, but what about the bags? How many did they reach?
Still 32. That's the same.
How much was it? Okay. So one brick was giving 32, correct?
Well, is giving 32. It was giving 12.
One brick gave 12 bags and now it's 32 bags.
Yes.
We're rich.
Yeah. Yeah. You're rich.
You cut your hair?
Huh?
What?
Stop looking at her like that.
I have a girlfriend.
Dare you?
How are you gonna say that we're rich when I'm sitting here in fucking despair, realizing that I need to shove my head into the fucking ground again just so it can get to that fucking point? I need to start charging every time I've got to fucking break this puzzle again.
We know that you don't live for money. It's fine. You're not dying anymore. Just fucking enjoy the puzzle, man. Damn.
No, I'm gonna start asking for money for this shit.
God damn, bro. No, and then your blood pressure is just gonna go up. When you're literally standing next to everybody that's trying to figure it out and be like, no, you can't. You're supposed to do this thing instead.
Bro, I'm so tilted. You have no fucking idea. I am so fucking tilted. And now, instead of having the fucking tablet in my pocket that I can whip out that I showed you, nah. I've got to run over to that fucking thing every fucking time. I can't just stand there, change it, and then do it. No. You got to run over there. Slow me down some more. Fuck's sake.
Listen, do we have any food here before I pass out?
No food for you. Mario,
please. Mario, please. Cut your hair.
Now the shit thing is, you can't have any more than one grower.
Whoa, Arch noodles.
Did you hear me?
Archie's noodles.
Archie's noodles.
Did you hear me? No more than one grower.
What'd you say, man?
Because two people can't work out their strain at the same because the tablet works in an area.
Oh, that's so fucked.
Uh-oh. Yep. This is problematic, man.
Yep.
Oh, no. So,
I'm going to be sitting here using every fucking plot to try and work it out. And if Dre wakes up, sorry, man, you can't do shit. I'm still working on mine.
Oh, fuck. Listen, I'm going to wake up later at some point to talk to them, okay?
Well, he usually wakes up soon now anyway.
Okay. Well, I'll talk to him after because... I'm late as hell for dinner right now. Mari, I need to listen.
He's already awake. He was awake 14 minutes ago.
Who, Dre?
Yeah. But you might want to talk to KJ first. That's talking to Dre first is a bad idea. Talk to KJ. Please. Please talk to KJ. Oh. Please, for the love of fuck.
He's a rat. He's scared to answer.
Just hang up. Hang up and go to bed.
Liar. He's a fucking liar. He's a rat.
Go to bed. Okay.
He's never taking that long to answer my phone call.
Now, can you all get the fuck out so I can go back to my data?
Okay, hold on. Okay, I need to talk to Mari about some messages to deliver to KJ. Let's go, Mari.
You unlock the door for me, please.
Okay, I'll do it. Yeah, get out. Get. Not gonna happen. I just want to let you know that that's nearly 200k worth of weed just here. At 86.3.